What's up, man? I got another video for y'all. It's Hopsin and Dax. Y'all, everybody should already know who Hopsin is, man. That nigga's a fucking legend. That nigga's a fucking beast on the mic. I'm not sure if everybody's too familiar with Dax, but he go just as hard. You feel me? It's this song called You Should've Known. You should've known these niggas was the realest on the track, on the mic, man. They go hard on the track. Stop playing with these niggas, bro. So, you know what I'm saying? Like I said, this channel is for the stoners, the music lovers, the bar lovers. Yeah. For everybody, man. So, how y'all doing? Without further ado, let's get into it.
I don't know, I really don't think R. Kelly would do that.
I've seen the tape though, it was definitely him.
Talk about R. Kelly, they stupid.
Oh my god. What the fuck is that? Angela, what are you doing?
Oh, this on some Bird Box shit, homie.
That was not my fault.
You should have knew I was coming.
You should have knew I was
coming. Bitch, you should have knew I was coming.
You should have known.
You should have knew I was coming.
I was coming.
Bitch, you should have knew I was coming.
You should have known.
Yeah. Bitch, you should have knew I was coming. Came off of nothing. Cleaning up toilets and cats. My nigga was fucking disgusting.
Yeah.
Fluffing. Thinking you rapping with niggas like us is not in the discussion. Fucking destruction. Way that I hop on a beat and destroy it without an eruption. Bitch, you should have knew I was coming. Came up from nothing. Cleaning up toilets and living in a mansion. And fucking the budgets. All the corruption. Cloud in my brain. I be feeling like I was trapped in a dungeon. Fucking combustion. Way that I'm growing and killing these rappers. I feel like I'm hiding. Feels like I'm fighting a battle and war with myself. And I'm rapping on beats. I don't see no one else. Got the shit off the mud, I don't need no one's help. If you ain't showing love, then you fiendin', I fell. Got my soul on my body, ain't really for sale. Got a bitch, she a thotty with this in the tail. Moving this head like Rocky, I'm going retail. Niggas carbon, they copies, they do it for deals. Yeah. Niggas didn't know I was coming, now they do. I be doing work, yeah, top two. Nigga, you silly, Caillou. Nigga, you short, haiku. Nigga, we lit, not you. Nigga, we blessed, hot you. Nigga, I'm next, yeah. Zax. You should've knew I was coming.
I was gonna go there.
You should have knew I was coming. I was away for a minute, but now that I'm back, you were done. You knew I was coming. Look, bitch, you should have knew I was coming. You wouldn't want it. I'm sick of your shit, so get used to the plumbing. You just a lunch, and it's nothing for you to get drugged in your liver and moving your stomach. I'm feasting on you like a buffet. I'm Lucifer's cousin. It's pulling up in a convertible coupe, and I'm stunting. Your carcass is glued to the front, and I'm fucking up cruising in dozens. I leave them with crucial concussions. Who getting punished? Take off your shoes and run it. I'm acting the fool in the public. Check out the drip. I keep the juice in the oven. Life is an everyday struggle, but keep to yourself, homie. You shouldn't butt it. Who's interrupting? You should've knew I was coming. I'm a gambler like dice roller. Hit it blindfolded. Been a fool, my mind's colder since middle school has psychosis. If y'all see me outside roaming, then I probably would've leave those blinds open. I'm known to hit like a cyclone and strike holes at any given time. So my soul has been light pole for a price, though. It was sold like twice, bro, to be the ill mind maestro. If I die, no telling which side that I might go. I'm nobody's disciple, so black out your windows and stay in the house with the lights low. It's gonna be pleasant when watching you die slow. Bitch.
Hey, this nigga hops in a great actor, bro.
Hello, babies. Can I see you? Can I see yours too?
Oh, Lord of the Rings, kid ass, thank you.
You know what's good for these babies?
No, Dad.
Some sunlight, god damn. Look at that, it's beautiful outside, isn't it?
You should've knew I was coming. Yeah, surprise, nigga. You should've knew I was coming. You should've known, damn. Bitch, you should've knew I was coming. I've been away for a minute, but now that I'm back, you were done with. You knew I was coming, really.
Yeah, shit went hard, bro. was Dax and Hopsin, my nigga. Well, Hopsin and Dax, you feel me? But You Should've Knew I Was Coming. A motherfucking banger, homie. Like, y'all need to stop playing, bro. Like, I'm telling y'all, bro, stop playing. Stop sleeping on nigga Dax, bro. I'm telling y'all, check him out. But yeah, thank y'all for tuning in, man. Hit that subscribe button, hit that like button, hit that share button, hit them comments. Let a nigga know what's up. Let a nigga going on with y'all mind. Let a nigga know what's up. Just talk to a nigga, man. Let a nigga know what's out there. Cause y'all are going to make a nigga blow up. My fans, my, you know what I'm saying, the subscribers. You know, y'all going to make a nigga blow up. So like I said, all my stoners, all my music lovers, all my comedy lovers, just all my lovers of everything great and beautiful. You feel me? Stay up, stay safe, stay dangerous, stay humble, stay hungry. You feel me? And to all the hurricane survivors out there in Louisiana, prayers up going out to y'all, and all the fires that's going on down there all through California out here, man. Everybody dealing with that, man. Prayers go up to y'all, man. Hope y'all safe and hope everything go well. I'm out. Dog life, love you.